face. I stared in the mirror at my belly and rear end thigh. Oh dear God. So I ran to the store and I bought a test, and even though I haven't had sex in so very long, I knew something was wrong with me. So I peed. And I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. It took 20 bucks to make sure of that. I'm not with child, I'm with ham and eggs, not a bun in my oven, just some rolls on my waist. In front of me, no, my period's not late. The condom didn't break this time. So why do I buy another test, as I feel both my breasts are gigantic? No panic, 'cause I'm not pregnant, I'm just fat. It took 40 bucks to make sure of that. I'm not with child, I'm with some rolls on my waist, just some cookies and cakes, just some rolls on my face. Is that conclusion? Don't embrace a mad delusion. But my friend's best friend's cousin's mom was 6 months pregnant once, and she didn't know, she barely showed, so I'm not crazy. Been sick from the Tic Tacs and to jail from the Mickeys. So I guess that I thought that if there